Is with. Well, he's going to call for it here.
Hold on. Hey, wait a minute. Jameis, wait a minute. I'm sorry to interrupt, but due to evidence that was presented to me and the high stakes involved, Sheamus, Sheamus, I have no choice. I have no choice but to ban the bro kick.
Well, good for Booker. Good for our general manager.
Carry on.
Well, not for nothing, whether you agree or don't, at least Booker T made a concrete decision here tonight.
And there is the decision, and Booker T has given in to the pressure, perhaps afraid of a lawsuit. Booker T has banned Sheamus' signature maneuver, the brogue kick.
Yeah, well, either pressure from a lawsuit or the evidence was indeed overwhelming. Nonetheless, the brogue kick is not allowed anymore, including the matchup that's going on right here.
Yeah, Booker's decision couldn't have come at a better time for David Otunga.
What are you gonna do?
So Del Rio getting exactly what he wants, and David Otunga trying to get the jump on Sheamus.
Ooh. Irish curse.
Power and strength of the world champion.
Oh, look at this. We saw Sheamus use this past Monday night. Submission went over the Texas Cloverleaf. Otunga tapped out.
No choice but a tap out.
I like to call it the Texas Four-Leaf. Cloverleaf. This is Irish.
Here is your winner by submission, Sheamus.
So with Alberto Del Rio looking on, Sheamus finds another way other than the brogue kick to put away David Otunga.
Sheamus proving he can win without it, but is it enough?